Now it's time for Moments That Motivate with humorist Tim Lovelace.
One of the greatest men I've ever known was my friend Bert Woodard. He was an absolute hero to me. Bert lived with ALS, Lou Gehrig's disease, for almost 27 years. And Bert lived more life in one day than most people live in a year, or maybe a lifetime. He was full of passion and joy, and he could always make me laugh. He would say things like, "Tim, between my body and your brain, we almost make half a person." One day I was going to drive him to an appointment, so I went to his house early and we had breakfast together. When it was time to leave, my car wouldn't start. The battery was low and there wasn't enough time to call for help. My car was a standard shift, and although Bert could no longer use his arms or hands, he could still use his legs. He said, "We can do this. I'll use my feet to pop the clutch and then hit the brakes." The car was in his driveway, pointing towards his neighbor's fence. Bert slowly sat down in the car with his hands in his lap and said, "Turn the key on and push the car." I went to the back of the car and leaned in with all my might. We started rolling and he popped the clutch, but nothing happened. I kept pushing, and we only had time for one more try. He popped the clutch a second time, and the engine fired up. And I'll never forget his smile when I walked up to the car. You know, it took Bert's feet and my hands to get the car started. And God designed us all to work together. And when we do, we can accomplish great things for the kingdom.
To learn more about humorist, speaker, and storyteller Tim Lovelace, or to find out when Tim will be in your area, go to timlovelace.com and be sure to follow Tim on social media.